this. That's one vibration, but a vibration is something that goes over and over. So let's do several. Ready? Whap. 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 What do they represent again? Or the medium, because it might be the door, it might be whatever. Now, how can I change what I'm doing? How hard I do it, what does that correspond to? Loudness. So I could do a very soft sound like this.
Whap.
Or I could do a very hard sound. Wow. Okay, now. What's the other thing I can change? What else could I change? How hard? How frequently I hit them. So, for example, I would do like this.
Whap, 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 whap. That's a high pitch sound.
Or whap. Wow. Wow. That's a low pitch sound. What kinds of things make low pitch sounds? Big things. Big dog. Little dog. Right? Tuba. Flute. Right? Get out of my yard, Johnny.
I'm sorry, Mr. Jones.
That's only true for most people, like Mike Tyson has a very high voice. Guys.
Are those bottles out here? Did we bring those out? Okay.
Now, you're going to do what I'm doing here in groups. Oh, there they are. Laura, blow over the big one. Blow over the one that's empty. Mr. Johnson's angry. Blow over the other one. I'm sorry. I'm terribly sorry. Okay. So, how about, hang on to this for a while, I've got one more thing to show you. How about my clarinet? And I've got straws that you all can try these before we go. I'm going to cut a point in this straw, and I'm going to flatten it out. Vibrates and makes a sound. What's going to happen when I cut the straw?
It'll get higher.
Right? So that clarinet had gotten more and more like a little kid the whole time. What happened to the frequency of the vibrations when I cut the straw? The frequency went faster. The frequency went up. Okay, so now, I'm gonna be a tuning fork. Go ahead and put that on the ground, please. Okay, I'm going to be a tuning fork. You are going to try this in a minute. What should I do to make a soft sound? Well, not very hard is the key.
Very soft sound. What should I do to make a loud sound?
Faster is going to change the harder.
A low and loud sound, you can even see the echo coming back, can't you, if the sound is loud enough?
Okay, what should I do to make a sound like this? A high pitch but very quiet sound. Which, but should it be hard or not?
Soft.
This would be a high pitch, very quiet sound, whispering to the baby to try and get it to go. But if you got scared because there were monsters, scream! What's that? It's going to be high pitch now! We're going to laugh! We can sing that! High pitch! We're going to laugh! Hard!
So, I'm going to give these to you all.